Gee. It sure has been a boring day at NBC's The Office.